100 meters final. And number 55, American Bob Morrow, the favorite. A gusty wind against them makes the record unlikely. All watches ready. Officials share the impending silence, including Secretary Thane. And then... equal world record holder Murchison America in the inside lane, Baker America in three, Morrow America in four, and Hogan Australia on the outside. Morrow, Baker, Hogan.